coordinates for the new link. They designate a location in the Alpha Quadrant, in the Aurea system. This changeling, named Loss, has deceived the other changelings in his link into thinking we are exterminating them, and that we massacred the Gamma Quadrant changelings as well. You must have Naaman help you convince them of the truth.
How can I help you?
Betrayal wears a familiar face as infiltrators from other dimensions attempt to establish a foothold in the Bajor sector. Will the wormhole lead to the other side of the mirror? Only the prophets know what can restore the walls between worlds.
The Jem'Hadar will not likely be interested in negotiation. I'm afraid you'll have to fight your way through. You have to admire the devotion of the Jem'Hadar. They never seem to tire of throwing their lives away for the Founders. There it is. It's even more beautiful than I imagined. To think, my gods slumber below, dreaming in their link. It's almost sacrilegious to have you here. I hope the Founders will understand the necessity and forgive me. The other Vorta are going to be so envious when they hear about this.
Thank you. Have you come to finish the job of exterminating us, Solid? Impossible. We have linked with Loss. He is in the link as we speak. We know all that he knows. It is true that he awoke before us. Let us summon him to answer these charges.
It's true, Great One. These people are not hunting you. The Great Link remains. The Dominion has a treaty with the Alpha Quadrant species.
This creature lies! You have joined with me! You know all that I know!
Then you should have no qualms about linking.
No! These solids have poisoned your minds. I will not be forced to link by them.
Thank you.
Although it is unfortunate we had to resort to violence to force Lars into his liquid form, we are grateful for your assistance. We shall now be able to link with him and learn the whole truth of our past. If you are telling the truth, you have nothing more to fear from us. But we request that you leave us in peace. We have no interest in dealing with your kind.
Well, it has been a pleasure knowing you. I will remain here and serve the Founders. They have been without a Vorta and have much to learn about their siblings in the Gamma Quadrant. I know the Founders may seem ungrateful to you, but what can you expect from a god? Still, you have my gratitude for whatever the gratitude of an insignificant servant is worth.
Although you have slain our brothers, we have orders to allow you to leave the system. But you are never to return. And let it be known among your peoples that this system belongs to us, and you are not welcome.
Congratulations! You have defeated the True Way and made peace with the Alpha Changelings. I have transmitted messages to the major powers of the galaxy, advising them to avoid the Araya system. How can
Congratulations,
I-
Congratulations, Captain.